Before we move on from this, let's just take a look at how Kitui West has been voting since 1992 or 1997, and just take a look at what parties have been dominating the Kitui West politics for almost 20 years now. But first, the constituency has about 302,304 people in terms of population, but just about 52,000 of them are registered voters from Kitui West as per the IEBC list of 2017, just before we went to the poll. So there are about 52,000 registered voters in Kitui West constituency. And in 1997, Francis Nyenze was elected Member of Parliament under the KANU ticket. This is the man that was also elected in 2017 in August, but unfortunately passed on just 3 months after being sworn into office. In 2002, Winnie Nyiva Mwendwa was elected under the NAK ticket. Remember, Maluki Kitili, the son of Nyiva Mwendwa, is one of the major contenders for the Wiper Party ticket for this particular by-election that is expected on March the 26th. In 2007, Charles Nyamai was elected under the NAK ticket to be the Member of Parliament for Kitui West, taking it over from Winnie Nyiva Mwendwa. And in 2013, in the general election, once again, we see that Francis Nyenze managed to reclaim his seat that he had in 1992 and 1997. He reclaimed it once again in the 2013 general election under the Wiper Democratic Movement Kenya Party, and once again managed to retain his seat in 2017 in August, which is last year, as a Member of Parliament for Kitui West, seemingly dominating the politics of Kitui West. Are the two families of Nyenze and Nyiva Mwendwa, and this he is being brought to forth once again in this Wiper Party battle for the ticket, where late Francis Nyenze's wife and Nyiva Mwendwa's son Maluki Kitili are head-on in the nomination exercise that Murimi Mwangi is currently following up for us. I want us to take a quick break. This is a story that we continue to follow up on for you, but we also have major stories that we are following up here on KTN News Desk. Don't go too far.